How do we do this? Because it's the TV and noises. Sorry if you hear this. So, I'm doing reviews on this channel, really, before, not a real one, so I decided that I was going to do this, even though this is not really anything to review. I just saw it and was like, hey, I got some stocking. It's the Hershey Kisses Santa had. It's just a big Hershey Kisses, so I assume it tastes just like the regular ones, but I'm going to film a video, so, before winter break was over. So, I've only filmed one other video over this whole break, and that was, makeup collection, so, you know, I'm just going to open this. Here's the nutrition packs, here, like that. So, oh, there's the little sheet at the top, crazy. So it kind of tipped over because I'm not real life. Okay, here it is. So it says ho ho ho. So it's like a Santa hat. Oh, kind of backwards though. But let's open it. Once again, I don't know why I'm doing a video on this. It's just chocolate, but you know, so this looks like chocolate. So yeah, nice shape, nice form. Definitely not hollow, it's filled. So yeah, it's milk chocolate, and this is pretty basic. But yeah, so let's just take a bite. Yep, tastes like chocolate. Congratulations. Hershey's, the brand that makes chocolate and candy, made it. I tried Hershey Kisses that tastes like chocolate. Wow, so surprising. It's good though. It sounded good, so that's why I did a review on it. Yeah, so it's chocolate. Anyways, thanks for watching. And sorry this was short, I just didn't know what else to upload. So yeah. Oh, so I haven't really done any particular reviews on this channel.